YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to MEL McDANIEL. And we're going to react to the song Louisiana Saturday Night. This is our first time single take on this reaction to it. Let's get started.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Waiting in the front yard, sitting on a log. A single shot rifle and a one-eyed dog. Yonder come our kinfolk in the moonlight. Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them in the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Brother Bill and my other brother Jack, belly full of beer and a possum in a sack. 15 kids in the front porch light. Louisiana Saturday night. When the kinfolk leave and the kids get fed, me and my woman gonna slip off to bed. Have a little fun when we turn out the lights. Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Yeah, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night.
Beautiful, beautiful. Something really alluring and refreshing about his voice and the music accompanying his voice. This was really entertaining, heartfelt, and he's calling himself country fried. And
country
he sounded like that, as if he was country fried. Beautiful, beautiful.
Louisiana Saturday night seems really fun. The way it surely seems fun. The way he's singing, throw off your shoes, everything, just get down the instruments and start enjoying till the morning. So he's planned it all, it's all set, and we just have to live this Saturday night the way he said it. It's fun, it's fun. It's all with music, it's with friends, it's with people, your pals, and you can enjoy all night long. That is what Saturday nights are for.
It is, isn't it?